It was snowing the day the boy walked away. She was standing outside with the tadpoles. They went outside every day, regardless of the weather. It was part of the center's philosophy. Preparing to herd them back inside the building. She counted 3, 4, but not 5. The child had a blue coat that ought to have stood out against the blankness of the snow. She didn't see him anywhere. She closed her eyes, teary with melt, and tried again. 3, 4, not 5. He was gone.